The numbers are in. We're getting a look at the number of DWI arrests made during Fiesta this year, and there's a drop from years past. SAPD releasing the numbers. Officers made 114 arrests this year, the most on Saturday, April 20th, 18 people picked up. In 2023, 146 people were arrested, 129 in 2022, and the year before that, 169. San Antonio Police Department says it had extra officers looking for drunk drivers and emphasized its message to think ahead, plan a sober ride, and don't drink and drive campaign.